Game two of the Taylor doubleheader was also a coaches versus cancer matchup, with both staffs wearing sneakers instead of their dress shoes. And from today's action, the game belonged to James Crowley. The senior scored a game-high and season-high 26 points. Paddy Bell, the Brit, also had a monster game. As he scored 17 points, picked up 8 rebounds, he was a perfect 8 of 8 from the field. The Knights had a wire-to-wire victory, never trailing, and scored the final basket of the game. It was a dagger by James Crowley, who only missed 2 shots all day. Knights defeat Taylor by a final score of 97-79. We talked to Coach Harris and James Crowley after the win.
Why did you shoot so well?
You know what? I'm not surprised by that. We got guys in this gym all the time shooting extra shots during practice, after practice. And you know what? St. Francis game, we really missed a lot of open looks. So I think it was about time that we started hitting them. I think this is more like how we are. Maybe not this good, but making those shots is more like how we should be playing every game.
James, unbelievable shooting performance. You only missed 2 shots. One was there at the end of the shot clock at the end of the game. So really only 1 shot. Just take me through. I mean, you had to be feeling it today.
I'm just out there just trying to have fun. This is my last year, so I got 6 or 7 games left. I'm just trying to be out here just having the time of my life. I don't get these moments back. So, I just come out here with no regrets or anything. So tonight they were going down. I enjoyed it.